So let's start out. We'll look at third quarter and the five assignments that need to be completed to pass third quarter, which can still be done. That's not a problem. So first one, sweatshops in Asia. Now that's the section name, as you can see right here. So that's where you go for information. There's only one assignment from that that needs to be done. It was originally assignment 4, up for an article, The Real Cost of Cheap Fashion. So when you go into the sweatshop section, go to number 4, and it'll give you what you need. But let's open up the assignment first. So all assignments are for Google Forms. You put your name, and then it'll have a few questions here. So this one, the first paragraph is talking about, you know, write one paragraph explaining why cheap fashion causes problems for workers in other countries. So to find information for that, I would go to the section 1, sweatshops in Asia. Now, it was assignment 4. So this one is for assignment 1. This is assignment 2, assignment 3, and here is assignment 4 right here. And so after you read this article, The Real Cost of Cheap Fashion, you can click in the corner on the arrow and it'll make it a little bigger. You can make this bigger if you want. And as he goes through, he can look for that information. Okay, what problems do we have for workers in factories? And there's a lot of different things here it talks about. The second one talks about the environmental problems. And there's a section here on environmental problems and that kind of thing. So this article here, as I said, you click here to open it up larger, is what we'll use for this assignment. If he wants it read to him.
The Real Cost of Cheap Fashion.
That's an option. If you click on this arrow, it is read as well. So those are both options. So that's where you go to look for that assignment. If we go back, the other assignments there, assignment 2, mining in Africa. These are gonna go as section 1 and section 3 in the Africa page. So that would fit with this information here is for section 1. And this story here that you can open up is for section 3. For the other two required assignments for third quarter, this one for the rainforest, comparing groups in the Amazon, so that's number 3, so we go to Amazon rainforest. And number 3 is this article right here. It's taking a second to load. So that can be opened up and read. It also does have, every section has an audio that goes with it if you want to read that, you want it read to you as well. And then the last assignment for third quarter is European Union number 1, positives and negatives of the European Union. Actually, I don't know if the number 1 is correct. I have to look here. It may have changed. That actually should be number 2, I believe. Yes, it should be number 2, positive and negatives of the European Union. I'll switch that. And again, open the article, or you can have it read to you, whichever you prefer. So that's how it works in terms of fourth quarter. Section 5 outsourcing goes to section 5 here. Section 6 mapping goes to section 6 here. I did also make videos for these. They were sent in an email. Not sure if you got that or not, but I will include those videos as well. And it kind of just goes over each unit, what needs to be done and what's expected. So that's how the website works. Everything is off this website in terms of your homework and the information for it. I don't ask you to go to other places unless it's linked in this website. Google Classroom is used for school as well, but it has nothing to do with the assignments. And so Google Classroom, as you can see here, he's in 3B, is only used for information I want kids to know about. So for example, I post a lot about like Zoom meetings when we meet together and we work on assignments. And as you can see, this one Wednesday today at 1:30, we're working on one of the assignments for third quarter. This week, we'll be trying to catch up on third quarter work for a few people who have things missing. So you can check on here if you want to join a Zoom. It's a good way to meet with other students and myself to work on these projects. And, you know, other times, sometimes I'll put kind of an update for the week. As you can see here, I make some different videos every once in a while, just kind of a few things to think about. And so that's what we have here. In terms of assignments, though, everything's on this World Geography website, all the assignments and all the information for it. So hopefully this helps. If it doesn't, you know, leave me your phone number. I'll give you a call at a time that's convenient to you. Otherwise, we can do like a video conference and I can walk you through it that way.